All right, let's go. The terrorists are in a fighting retreat. A few have barricaded themselves inside Castle Clinton.
Lead the way.
Our orders are to locate a barrel of ambrosia they are hiding inside. I will give you a schematic of the barrel, but first we will exterminate the NSF terrorists.
Exterminate?
A precious opportunity we cannot neglect.
What about the rest of the shipment?
That is your brother's assignment. You will take the subway to meet him in Hill's Kitchen. But first, we should deal with Castle Clinton.
Are we going in the front, or is there another way?
A secondary entrance would be useful, but I am aware of no such thing.
And that's key right there.
I'm starving. Do you have anything to eat?
All I have is a candy bar.
Don't matter. I just need something in my stomach so I can fall asleep.
Here you go. Do you have a place to stay?
I sleep out on the dock where they unload the speedboats.
Speedboats? Is that how the NSF get their supplies?
I don't know. They're always coming in and out of the tunnel behind the soda machine.
Interesting.
I spy on them from the crates. The code is 9183.
Clever boy.
Thanks for the snack, mister.
It's the least I could do.
And that's why I grabbed the candy bars. Because I can't remember that code off the top of my head. I should probably write it down somewhere. Okay, I was just making sure there were no crates back here or anything. Of course not. There's a guy with a flamethrower down here I at least want to get. But I don't remember which person has the flamethrower. Why did I say that he'll be holding the flamethrower? Oh god. That was almost bad. I need to find flamethrower boy because I at least want to get that. Do I have enough room for it? Oh yeah. I should drop the cigs. Drop the baton.
Quiet. I think we got cops.
They heard that? Really? Okay. Whatever. Ooh, there's the flamethrower.
Forget it. I was hearing things. That's him. He's a cop.
All right, flamethrower's down. Save it again. Hey, there we go.
Something moved. Good.
Did I get him? Yep, there he is at the top of the stairs.
Objective complete. Agent Navarre will describe your next assignment and stay behind to protect the Ambrosia. Look for her out front.
Crap. It's my last lockpick, too. Oh, cool. All right, let's hack it. Get wrecked. Just dawned on me, there's some crates down here that I didn't get either. That I am now free to get at my leisure. I didn't take a single hit either. That's great. I think that's all of them.
Echo agent. How does a little boy get mixed up with the NSF?
I just wanted to find some food, but they didn't have any. And then they started shooting at the police.
Want this candy bar?
Here.
Glad I could help.
Hey, I bet I can help you.
Yeah.
The soldiers have secret tunnels. They take boxes into the tunnel under the fort, but they never bring them.
What kind of boxes?
Steel. Big one.
Thanks. Maybe I'll check that out.
Okay.
Oh, well, I'm out of candy bar. Oh, there was still one more? Shoot. And now I bet that's going to get counted as a kill against me.
You are not afraid to kill.
Crap.
I am pleased. The last thing I would expect from the brother of Paul.
I'm learning as I go.
You just passed lesson one. Lesson two is how we deal with the terrorists in the subway station.
I'm ready.
The terrorists have wired the platform with explosives and put in hostages. Get the hostages out if you can, but make sure the NSF learn that human shields will not work against UNATCO.
Nothing we can't handle with a few EMP grenades.
We are thinking the same thought. I will equip you with two grenades. They will disable any electronic detonators within a radius of 20 meters.
Sweet.